Kuma was born in 1954 in Kanagawa, located in the southern Kanto region of Japan. He received his master's degree in architecture at the University of Tokyo in 1979. Then he moved to New York for further studies at Columbia University, eventually establishing his own firm, Kengo Kuma & Associates, in 1990. Later on, in 2008, he earned his PhD from Keio University. Kenjo Kuma's early influence was Kenzo Tanji's buildings for the 1964 Tokyo Olympics, which he attended as a child with his father. His father was a collector of Bruno Tott designs, influencing Kuma throughout his childhood, leading him to his decision to study architecture. Throughout his work, Kuma's aspiration is to recover the traditions of Japanese buildings and to reinterpret it for the 21st century. His architecture is some kind of frame of nature. With it, we can experience more deeply and more intimately. He prefers to work informally with materials and their properties. Kuma strives to create architecture that coexists with the natural environment and works in harmony with the human body, aiming towards functionality. Transparency is a characteristic of Japanese architecture. Therefore, Kenjo Kuma uses light and natural materials to get a new kind of transparency. Abstraction and organic characteristics, basic keywords of Japanese tradition, are a significant part of Kuma's architectural philosophy. In 1995, Kenjo Kuma designed the glass house in Tokyo. This glass house, in which water is a key component, has the effect of a structure floating on water. Another well-known design by Kenjo Kuma is the Great Bamboo House, which he built in 2000. It was inspired by the form of the Great Wall of China. Kuma's bamboo house in the countryside near Beijing manages to express the perfect synthesis between architecture and the land, between human intervention and the work of nature with harmony. The Stone Museum was the project which ushered Kengo Kuma in the European limelight. He was awarded the International Stone Architecture Award in 2001. In this design, he conveniently hollowed portions of the stone to reduce the hardness of the design, composing a system of site boundary ambiguity and the spreading of light that divides into infinite particles. This is the perfect example of how Kuma utilizes light as a key element amongst the stone. More recently, Kuma designed the tea house in Frankfurt, Germany. It is a political ramification between Germany and Japan. Minimalism in design and modest in size, it is a sustainable project. When a ventilation system is activated, the tea house swells into a shape like a white, high-tech textile blossom. It is made out of polyester material. Kengo Kuma has established himself as an environmentally and culturally conscious architect. His work is immaculate and authentic, never losing sight of its surroundings.
Yeah. We going international with this one. Cash money. Green. And the one and only Carl Wolf.